It's a play date. Come join Victory and Timeout at Fresno State Softball's first ever Bark in the Park. Saturday, May 4th at 6 p.m. Grab a leash and bring your four-legged furry friend for tons of fun on the berm. It'll be the Bulldogs versus the New Mexico Lobos in Fresno State's last home series this season. The first 50 dogs will get free chew toys and treats. It'll be a fun day at the ballpark. See you there, and go Dogs!